Let's play. All right, I'm gonna continue from. I guess I'm doing a new thing now. I got my camera right to my face. Sorry, earlier I was thinking, should I just start a new story or just go straight to online? Free roam. But I think for my viewers, I'll just do a story. The good old story. And that'll be good enough. How's everybody? Are you enjoying your quarantine? Yeah, where are my cowboys at and cowgirls? Yeehaw! Going back to the land of the Wild West. This is the Wild Wild West. Where we got good old fashioned steam powered trains. I'm from the Ottawa Valley. I have a sick, sleek, sexy accent going here. I'm gonna make the perfect John Marston. They had a bad plague back in the 1800s. The Black Plague. Killed a lot of folks on their boats. That's a nice canoe. Ah, neat. That one's up in the tree. Oh, yeah. Well, grab your drink, whether it's a whiskey or a beer. I prefer a Bud Light myself. It's the American way. The freshest beer in lemon. Now hold on a minute. This is my save file from last time. Yes, I have Flower Child. I created a guy online. We could probably check it out. Let's go online for me and see my character. Then I'll start a new story. It's been a while since I've played Red Dead Redemption. I want to get back to the first one even. Braithwaite Manor. This game is like a masterpiece. It's a legendary quality game. Everything's so detailed. There's a nice buck. Oh yeah, undoubtedly. And I've played GTA 5 and it's not that great. It was a PS3, Xbox 360 game. Yeah, so this is my dude. Just out in the swamp. Better call my horse. Is that a wild boar? I need my buttercup. These are just NPC players, I guess. They look friendly. I don't want to rob them. Yeah, so this is online. I got lots of stuff to unlock. I'm only at a level benefits. What's benefits? The legendary golden spirit bearer offers and rewards. These are all offers I unlocked. How come I can't claim this one? Begin the role of naturalist. I can claim this one. Cha-ching! What if I don't want to be a naturalist? Oh, a free treasure map. That's good. Select revolvers. Open up my catalog. No, not bows. Oh, there's an improved bow, though. Yes, I'm using that offer right now. For a limited time only. Buy this with offer. There, I just got a new revolver. Okay. Since my horse. Stalker hat. Oh, I gave my horse a brush. Stop right there. Are you serious? As I was about to rob him, I got blasted. I don't even know what my progress is. I'm earning 3 in club rewards. Whatever that means. My role? What's my role? Oh, bounty hunter, that's me. Working on my bounty hunter. Targets glow red and eagle eye. Ooh. Story missions. Yeah. So I'm ranked 12. Crap. That's me, Tom Tom. Okay, well, I'll do that later. Unable to start a new game. There's my 39.5% file. We're gonna wipe that one and start a new game. I still have the autosave. Can I start a new story? No. Gotta delete it. But it's okay, I still have it on my cloud. Okay then. That's funny. Maybe I can just resume the story. I'm not sure how it works, so mysterious. But yeah, online's sick. I'm not sick. Not COVID. I still gotta get a test. I've been hanging around my cat too long. Might get a cat scratch fever eventually. Right, Lena? Get off my couch. You're gonna scratch it. Oh, look at that cannon. Oh, hello, you came to visit. Alright, you came to shoo. Go shoo then. If this doesn't start a new game, that's gonna be an issue. I'm just gonna go online. It's 2020, come on. This better be on PS5. It's load times are kinda long. It'll be upgraded to PS5. There we go. By 1899, the age of outlaws and gunslingers was at an end. America was becoming a land of laws. Like Tronald Dump. Even the West had mostly been tamed. A few gangs still roam, but they were being hunted down and destroyed. Rockstar Games presents. So nice, so slick, so new. Red Dead Redemption 2. It's like Canada.
Abigail says he's dying, Dutch. We'll have to stop someplace.
Okay, Arthur's out looking. I sent him up ahead.
If we don't
Burn.
Stop soon, we'll all be dying. This weather, it's May. I'm just hoping the law got as lost as we did.
There. Arthur! Any luck?
I found a place where we can get some shelter. Let Davy rest.
Yeah,
brother.
Arthur.
You know, an old mining town. Band, it ain't far. Come on.
Come on! Yeah!
The question is, am I going to be an outlaw or a good Samaritan? Good or bad cowboy? I'm thinking of being a good one. Chapter 1, Coulter. I mean, I could do outlaw only for good intentions. I believe Arthur would have a good heart, good soul to his character.
Davy's dead.
There was nothing more you could have done.
Like, everybody's face looks so nice and detailed.
First of all, you're going to stay here, and you were going to get yourself warm. Now, I sent John and Mike scouting out ahead.
They mo-capped the shit out of this.
We're going to ride out, see if we can find one of them. This? Just for a short bit. And I don't see what other choice we have. Listen. Listen to me, all of you, for a moment. Now, we've had, well, a bad couple of days.
Yeah, they're pretty terrible.
I loved Davey.
People are dying.
Jenny. Sean, Mac, they may be okay. We don't know. But we lost some folks. Now, if I could throw myself in the ground, in their stead, I'd do it. Gladly. But we are gonna ride out, and we are gonna find some food. Everybody, we're safe now. There ain't nobody.
I'm authoritarian.
Storm like this one. By the time they get here, well, we're gonna be long gone. We've been through worse than this before. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, I need you to turn this place into a camp. We may be here for a few days. Now, all of you, get yourselves warm. Stay strong.
Stay together.
With me.
Oh, stay with me.
Done yet. Come on, Arthur.
All right. We've got some work.
Who's Lasso, the art director?
So, they both must have headed down the hill. Sure.
Hey. The art is fantastic in this game.
What really went down back there on that boat?
We miss you. That's what happened. Come on.
Oh. All right.
You need horses? Oh, yeah.
Gameplay starts in like 30 seconds.
Rest that hand.
I'll live.
Get indoors, son.
Woo. Beauty.
Okay. All right. Let's head out.
Let's get a little closer.
We have to try.
First person mode.
We'll do our best to stick to the trail.
This goddamn weather.
Been 2 days or more.
Yeah, it is snowy.
It has to blow over soon.
Let's go. I got my lantern. I got my horse. Whoa. Oh, jeez.
Damn.
I took a tumble off the cliff.
Let's go.
Okay, Dutch. I'm following you. Oh, my God. We're not even supposed to be over here.
Ride next to me, son. Don't want to lose you.
No, especially not out here. Watch out.
No more. We need to get those people warm and fed.
At least we don't need to worry about. Now Pinkerton's tailing us in this. A couple more days, we'll be on the other side.
Looking at the map's pretty handy. I can see where my marker is.
You're the only one I can rely on to stay strong right now. Wait, is that someone coming towards us?
I think I might be.
You up ahead. Who's there? Mike.
The lighting's really good, too.
Gentlemen.
Found anything?
I think so. Found a little homestead down that way.
Okay. Anyone home?
Sure. Place is blazing with light and noise. It sounded like a party.
Let's go see.
Follow me. How's Davey doing?
Didn't make it.
Nor let's go crash this party.
That's too bad. Davey was a real fighter. Both of them calendar boys is. Was.
Yeah.
And Mac, Sean,
we don't know.
Quite a business.
Yep. I'm glad you're all right, Micah.
Oh, would you quit scratching my couch, Lena? Have you seen John?
He hasn't seen him.
He'll be fine. Things always turn out right for that boy.
I hope Mac and John are still out there somewhere, too. Move up, Arthur. I'll cover the rear.
Mr. Morgan, I never thought I would be so pleased to see your face. Been kind of lonely out here. Where's everyone else?
Old mining camp, back up the hill.
Huddled around a fire, waiting for Daddy to put food on the table. Said it before, we got too many mouths to feed.
Oh, almost hit a tree.
We got a few left in the house, so you should be happy.
Oh! Bumper cars.
Okay.
Boof.
Keep it down now, gentlemen. It's just up ahead.
Snuff and stash.
Well, there's a cliff.
Best you two lie low on that surface. Oh. Okay. Let's head down there.
Let's go.
Let me do the talking. We don't want to scare these folks.
Well, it's a party, all right.
One lonely man is a lot less intimidating than three nasty-looking degenerates.
Arthur,
oh, Lena, you better come here. Get down. No! She almost knocked down the goddamn camera. Oh, the shed. Yeah, I'm gonna use the outhouse. I will. I'll figure this out. I'm getting out of sight. Can't get in the shed, it's locked. Alright, I'll free this one out. My phone! I'm gonna be right back. Don't go anywhere, Lena. And please don't scratch my furniture.
What are you doing?
I'm back. Right where we left off, hiding in the shed.
Hello?
Hello?
Excuse me!
Excuse me!
Hello?
Hello, friend.
What you want?
I am very sorry to disturb you. My friends and I, well, we got into some trouble up the way, lost in the storm. Ah, gentlemen.
We can't help you, mister.
I got folks.
Arthur, we got a problem. There's a corpse in here. Arthur, there's a body in the water.
I hear you. You guys are Dutch.
I think you should. Come, buddy.
Now, Fred.
That was Micah. Oh, yeah. What are you doing with my garbage bag?
Oh. It's my fruit roll-up roll. I'll let you play with that later. But now you maybe want a fruit roll-up.
There's a big rash on call.
Have you ever had fruit roll-ups as a kid? They're a great teeny little candy.
Who can make the move of women and Jack down here?
I'm taking your corn. Fruit roll-ups.
You keep looking.
Oh, I'll keep looking. Medicine cabinet. Now she's playing with a garbage bag. Lena. Lena. She's having way too much fun. Wow. Hmm.
Preston was married to.
Damn. Nice couple. Too bad I caught a kill. I killed him. Now, what's left? The upstairs part. And this dresser. She was going nuts. What's taking so long? So my cat's been crazy.
Just give me a minute.
There could be good loot up here. Like these oat cakes and bullets. Alright, Dutch, I'm on my way.
Micah, Arthur, keep looking for stuff. Arthur, go see if there's anything in that barn. Micah, go search the cabin.
See what we missed.
Sure.
I forget how you loot bodies. I think it's just circle. Jumped. Spare him. So he can tell his comrades to fear Arthur. I'm coming for all of them.
The horse. Micah, what the hell do you think you're doing?
Oh, she's crazy.
She's one of them O'Driscolls.
No, she ain't, Michael. Look at her. Miss. Yes. Are you...
Oh, you fool. Michael.
Miss. Now, it is going to be okay. We mean
we
you.
We mean you.
No harm.
No harm.
Miss.
Miss.
Come on.
Come on.
It'll be okay.
It'll be okay.
We need to get out of here. And quick. Come on.
Frickin' Micah.
You okay, Mitch?
They came 3 days ago in my husband.
Mitch, you are safe now. And you can't stay here. Come with us. Of course.
Mitch, it's okay. We're bad men.
We're bad men, but we ain't them.
Get on.
So that makes it okay.
What's your name, Miss?
Miss.
Adler.
Adler.
Sadie Adler. Mrs. He was my husband.
Django.
Hey,
I like the old Western movies and songs are great.
Hey, everybody, come just back. How'd you get off?
Micah found a homestead. We weren't the first.
Micah burned it down.
Some of them there. There is more about, apparently. Scouting the train.
Thank you.
That's the last thing we need right now, Dutch.
Well, it is what it is. But we found
it is what it is to the day.
A little bit of food. And this poor soul, Mrs. Adler, Miss Tilly, Miss Karen, would you warm her up? Give her a drink or something. And Mrs. Adler, it's gonna be okay. You're safe now. They turned her into a widow. Animals. I need some rest. I haven't slept in 3 days.
You're over here.
You're over here.
Miss O'Shea will show you the way. Mr. Morgan, we put you in a room over here.
Thank you, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Bell, you're with the Bells over there.
What? How come Arthur gets a room and I get a bunk bed next to Bill Williamson and a bunch of turkeys?
Next to Bill Williamson and a bunch of darkies. Micah, you bastard. That's what you get.
He ain't been seen in days. Weather ain't let up. He's strong. And he's smart. Strongest. Hello, Arthur.
Abigail.
Arthur, how you doing?
Just fine, Abigail. You?
I need you to... I'm sorry to ask, but...
It's little John. He's got himself caught in a scrape again.
He ain't been seen in two days.
Your John will be fine. I mean, he may be as dumb as rocks and as dull as rusted iron, but that ain't changing because he got caught in some snowstorm.
Please go take a look. Have you?
Yes.
Old old John Marston.
Ride out with Arthur to take a look for John. You're the two best fit men we've got.
Now?
We're pretty worried about it.
I know. The situation were reversed. Look for me.
Thank you.
This way. Last I know.
He's like, yeah, whatever.
For all we know, he kept riding north and never looked back.
You wouldn't leave. Not like that.
It wouldn't be the first time.
Oh.
Come on, guys, you got this. Pull through.
Hey, I see some smoke. Come on, let's take a look.
Let's hope it ain't more of O'Driscoll's boys.
Well, seems somebody left. Recently. That way.
Sure, well, come on then.
There's some tracks leading to the river.
A few hours ago, most.
Let's cross. See, they continue up that way.
You think it's John?
You tell me. These are horse tracks for sure, but...
Back to first person mode.
Let's just see where they lead.
Oh, the horse hair is just so good.
What really happened on that boat?
We had the money, it seemed fine. Then suddenly they were everywhere.
Bounty hunters?
No, Pinkerton. It was crazy. Raining bullets. Watch out for this crevice. Dutch killed a girl in a bad way. But it was a bad situation.
That ain't like him, though.
And my horse is like, no, fuck off, I'm not running.
Davey got shot. Mac and John, both shot too. Sean, we don't even know. I'm surprised we escaped at all. By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, we were only just holding on.
Bad business, all right. Damn snow's coming in hot again.
We'll lose these tracks if we don't move fast.
That's a big mountain. We're going up pretty steep here. Don't give up.
Almost there, boy. Come on
now. Hey, look. Over there. You see that? John was riding that horse when we left Blackwater. Let's see if he can hear us.
Oh. Oh, no good. Oh no. Horse, get back up.
It's coming from up ahead somewhere. I don't think we can go much further on the horses.
Ooh.
I'd grab that shotgun from your horse. Who knows what's up ahead?
All right, horse weapons. Get the shotgun out.
Come on. Come on.
Let's go do this. Oh, look at how high we are.
It's coming from this way.
Okay,
It's slippery, be careful.
Yeah, that we're high up. Don't want to slip.
You're telling me.
Drops down here. Watch yourself. Watch out here. Stay low under here. Okay, from here.
Watch your step. This is real slippery.
Stay close to the wall. Up here. Come on. Come on.
Over here.
That sounds closer now. Come on.
How many times do you say, come on, I'm right behind you. Kentucky bourbon.
Let's keep moving.
That'll warm me right up.
John!
John, you there?
John, where are you?
Marston, you hear me?
I'm here. Out on the ledge.
That's John. We're coming.
Down here.
Down here.
The fella's there.
All right. Hot down, Marston.
That's quite a scratch you got there.
Never thought I'd say this, but good to see you, Arthur Morgan.
You don't look so good.
I don't feel too good neither. Breezy.
Don't die just yet, cowboy.
Nope, because you're in Red Dead Redemption.
Well, can't go back the way we came. Let's try this way.
Ain't you a sorry sight?
Can't argue with you there.
See? Told Dutch you weren't the right man for this.
Sure you did.
You all right?
I don't think so.
Come on. Hopefully this will lead us out.
Ooh.
Look up there.
Perfect. I'll distract him while you get to the horses. Go! Draw them off!
Alright, John, come on. Let's get you on that horse.
Ah! Bye bye, doggies. I'm sorry.
Bring them this way.
Oh! Oh, I should collect their pelts. No, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, whatever. One more beer and then I'm good to go for the rest of the stream.
I'll be back, like Arnold Schwarzenegger.
I'm back! Thank you for still tuning in. I was on my phone and I was outside getting my beer. Okay. Let's go. After us. Just drink some wine and get some rest.
We'll have to keep heading east.
East? Into all that civilization.
I know. The west is where our problems are worse. Come on, Herr Strauss. Let's get warm.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
That civilization?
We've been running for weeks. We found shelter, been resting here in some old abandoned mining town while we wait the thaw. Hardly the spring I had been hoping for.
So what now, Dutch?
Let's search my drawer. And my nightstand. Some oat cakes. Miracle tonic. Healthcare.
I don't feel that this is honestly anything new.
Oh. I hope not.
We had a bit of bad luck, but then the storm covered our tracks, so now we wait a bit and we go back to Blackwater and get our money. We get some more money.
Okay.
Hello.
Another cold morning.
Help with you, boys, because I thought you liked action. A couple of days on the lam, you lot have all turned yellow. Apart from you, of course.
Shut up, Michael.
I ain't never seen so many long faces.
Yes, folks missed.
Punching each other when Como Driscoll's didn't punch him hard. You want to sit around waiting for him to come find us? All of you, we got work to do. Come on.
You sure about this, Dutch?
Yes.
Folks been through a lot recently. We hardly back on our feet yet.
The last thing we need is getting bushwhacked by Como Driscoll. Let's go.
I know you hate him, Dutch.
He's here for us.
I doubt that.
Nope, you're just doubting me.
I would never doubt you, Dutch. You always said revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
This is the right call, Arthur. Take this. And this is about more than revenge for business long ago. They were talking about trains and detonators. Here. Cole always has good information. Come on.
You think now is the right time to hit a train?
Now you might fancy living on deer piss and rabbit shit. I'm getting too old for that life.
Mr. Matthews, Mr. Smith, Mr. Pearson, would you please look after the place? There are O'Driscolls about.
O'Driscolls, yo!
Southwest, right, Arthur?
Yeah. He said follow the main trail southwest. They're camped near some lake.
Okay, let's go find these bastards before they find us and rob this score of their bread.
This is such a big open world.
Of course, there's quite a few of them. As far as I can tell, the only fools out here are us and them. They must be this way.
You good, Dutch?
Of course. Listen, I know you don't think much of my ideas recently, but this is the right move.
Okay. You know I got your back.
I learned a long time ago that you hit Como Driscoll.
Wait for him.
The people you love will die.
This feud between you and him needs to be put to rest, one way or another. It will be.
Some things I can forgive, others I can't forget. What he did to Hannibal, I can't do neither.
You killed his brother, Dutch.
Yes, I did.
Yes, I did.
Reunited soon enough. That's how this will end.
Damn right, boss.
See that smoke? Let's cut up here and take a look. They said it was near the lake, so we must be close. Mr. Williamson, Mr. Bell, you two take up a hidden position just outside of the camp. Mr. Summers, Mr. Escuela, you two hold position here. Let's go.
Let's go.
There you are.
That's definitely a wheelhouse.
Home?
Home?
I think so.
I think so.
Yeah, that's it.
Talking to him.
You don't see him very happy.
No. They leaving?
They seem to be. Should we go get him?
No.
Home can wait. Best to get some of them out of there. And much less fun to rob him and his score if he never finds out about it. Come on, let's get down there. You get up there and keep us covered.
You got it, Dutch.
Circle around the far side and go down that way, same as Mike and Bill. Like you said, revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
Yeah, just wasn't sure you agreed with me.
Arthur, have you completely lost faith in me? Our needs right now are supplies, equipment, and a way out of here. Everything else, including coal. Wait.
Okay.
There's enough of those bastards down there to deal with as it is. Come on.
It's a pretty big camp.
Watch out. This bit's steep.
Maybe I should take the lead on this. They're going to be gunning for you.
They ain't got me yet.
No, but the way our luck's been running...
Hush. Let's just get down there first. Down through these trees, quick.
So, what are we doing, Dutch?
I can take this if you want.
Just make the call. You want to take the lead? Go.
Get that one guy. There we go. And then, oh, you. Get them all? Nope, there's one more.
I think that's all of them.
Search the bodies. Strip everything we can from them.
Okay, well, I'll go over here. Oh, holds. Oh, it's whole triangle. I've been playing too many games back to back. It's got my controls all switched up. More? Damn. Let me eat some of my, Oh, I can't right now. Yeah, let me eat some kidney beans first. Son of a gun. There we go. Bullseye.
The cowards are running away. Good work, boys. Back to the camp. Get what we need. Clear out.
Well, there's a lot over here. Didn't even lose my hat once.
now. Let's tear this place apart. Bill, you go search that wagon there. Mike, search that building.
Get out of my way.
Here.
This looks good. What do you think, Bill?
Well, looks fine. Smells good.
Come on.
Did we get everything?
Think so, boss. Found this on one of them.
Thank you.
This is perfect.
Oh, yeah? Interesting. This is something about the train they was gonna rob.
Hmm.
Of Mr. Leviticus Cornwall. Mount back up. Let's keep moving.
You got it.
All right. Let's get out of here. Proud of you boys. All of you. Not a man down.
Good work, fellas.
Not bad for some starving down and outs. Especially when we rob this train, too.
Yeah, I guess we'll see about that.
Oh, indeed we will.
You know, he'll come after us.
Oh, of course he will, just like all the rest. But we're gonna stay a step ahead of that. Make sure we always know where they are before they know where we are. We allowed ourselves to get a step behind in Blackwater. That won't happen again.
Yeah, some shit went down in Blackwater.
Alright, dig in, fellas. Let's make some ground.
We did some bad bandit crimes back there. So I taking you with me.
I'm begging you. Let me go. I'll disappear. I'll go to Mexico.
You better shut your mouth, you little shit, or I will shut it for you.
Oh, God.
You're gonna break my ribs. I don't know nothing real about him, honest.
Are you trying to test me? Is that it? Because I will break every bone in your body.
I'm sorry. Okay?
Not one more goddamn word. Am I clear?
Okay.
That's two bones right there.
That's two bones right there.
Here we are, you sack of shit. Let's introduce you to the boys.
Oops.
They're real nice.
Found a little shit, did you?
Yeah. I got him.
Very good. Welcome to your new home. Hope you're real happy here.
You want me to make him talk?
Oh, no. Now all we'll get is lies. Uncle, Mr. Williamson.
Uncle.
Find this maggot up someplace safe. We get him hungry first. I gotta
say,
my friend, we shoot fellas as need shooting, save fellas as need saving, and feed as need feeding. We are gonna find what you need.
I can't believe it! An O'Driscoll in my camp!
There ain't an O'Driscoll, miss! I hate that fella!
Oh, whatever you say, son. Well done, Arthur.
I'm just sorry we missed out on Cole.
Oh, there's time enough for that. Now, I gotta figure out if we can hit that train.
Next up is the train. And that's what I'll do on my next stream, because I am done playing Red Dead Redemption 2 for the night. I hope it was a good little intro preview of the game for my viewers. This will be up on my YouTube at Brady Boy. Check it out, Brady Boy 24 YouTube and Twitch. Please follow. I'll follow back. Anyways, bye.